in AI space, you know, which is the disruptive technology of our times, you know, UB is a leader.
In the Center for Information Integrity, we are focused on promoting collaborative work across the disciplines, diagnosing, understanding the impacts that mis- and disinformation are having in our world, and most importantly, try to come up with short-term and long-term approaches to solving this problem.
Periodontics is a surgical specialty, and we use AI-based softwares. And with all this information, we can do a better plan for the surgery, and we can 3D print a guide that we use at the time of the surgery that have references that help us.
My AI research is in the area of end-to-end AI systems research, and we develop AI technologies to solve some of the societally important issues. For example, in the area of education, healthcare, and sustainability. In the US, we have about 7 million children in the school systems who receive the special education services. About half of them who need speech and language services. We have less than 61,000 speech and language pathologists. So if you can consider the need and what we can provide, there's a huge gap. That's what we can see, you know, how AI can help.
Public institutions in particular have a responsibility to their constituents, to the communities they serve. Today, I can't imagine a better service to our community than educating people to be on the lookout to defend themselves against false, misleading information.
I want to provide the best treatment available for my patients, and I also want to teach my students how to do that so they can become better clinicians.
We need to let our students know whatever they're doing in school, right, in terms of research, in terms of study, actually that matters. They connect to the society challenges they're solving.
Our excellence in artificial intelligence is for the public good, and we are leading the way.